If this is a family dinner, what's Narcisse doing here?
We've made a discovery, Stefan and I, about my recent hallucinations. I know the thinking was that I was ill.
Syphilitic, you mean? Diseased.
But in fact, I was poisoned. By our family Bible. The one that your father used to read for comfort, as did I after his death. Well, the poison had affected our personalities each differently. It also altered my palate. I crave sweets. Everything else tastes like metal.
A poisoned Bible, are you sure?
We tested it ourselves. The question is, who poisoned it?
Yes, that would be the question. Thank you, Narcisse, for pointing out the obvious. And would you stop doting on my mother?
Oh, now, now. He was there for me in my hour of need. He already has a lead on the poisoner. So much for your investigative skills.
I helped you and Claude.
You're just angry with him because Diane was here. How is she, Bash? Back in Paris?
I assume so, yes.
Can we focus on who is responsible for this, please?
One stands out. Frederick Mazur, who's one of Henry's most trusted first valets, whom, according to the other servants, encouraged Henry to seek solace and absolution within Scripture, and who fled the moment Henry died.
While the other servants waited to receive gifts the king had bequeathed.
I'll look into it.
Whoever did this destroyed the mind of a king, but the damage didn't stop there. It was Henry's madness that led to his hunger for England and to the death of so many, to his own untimely demise, and to you becoming king at such a tender age amidst so much religious hatred and unrest. We have all been hurt by this assassin's poison, and no one hurts my family and lives to tell the tale. Whoever they are, they will pay the price, and their family will weep tears stained with blood.